Once upon a time, there were three individuals with three different motivations. One driven on pure vengeance, one with greed and power, and the third, mere ambition. We will give you the exact account of these three individuals and how their destinies collide. We now present to you, in full audio visualization, La Conecta, parts 1 and 2.
Yeah, why don't you take a hit of this and relax, man?
Yeah, give me this shit, man. Something, man. Yeah. Tired of Jesus fucking holding us back all the goddamn time, man. We've been working for him for too long for this shit, man, and we ain't got nothing. Get our shit right, we're gonna take over this whole shit.
Now I'm tired of making all these other motherfuckers money, while they sit back and leave it all up to Sunny. It's been a long time I've worked for this lying piece of shit. Now I'm trying to make my own grip. For so long I've been number two. Fuck that, gotta break off and make my own pool. I'm tired of being held back and lied to, like I'm about to with no respect. See what I do, checking this old fool, taking over everything and every motherfucker with them. Gotta die too. For a change of power, I'm running to guards on the watchtower.
Joaquin,
hey,
so good to see you.
Yes.
I brought you here because I understand that you want to come up in the ranks.
Then those are my intentions.
Now it's all about what you're willing to do for anything, these ranks.
Anything you ask.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, I want you to take out Sonny.
I'm this Vato, right-hand man, named Agato. And when he goes out, I'm taking over the scam. I ran little blocks intact, everybody for static control. Now I hold up position for show over those who roll. They get in my way, they lay in the hole, trying to tamper my goal. Trying to move in, like this Cuban. Thinks it's a spot, but there's no room for the two at the top. And word is, he's trying to serve this organization. What do you know the service? The boss is getting nervous. This is my chance to advance. I'm getting cynical. This guy being alive makes the situation critical.
Hey, Gus! How you doing? Get your fucking
hey,
ass
man, what the fuck are you?
Get your fucking
what the fuck are you doing, man?
You tell me you don't know
hey,
nothing about Jesus, motherfucker!
Nah, man,
huh?
What the fuck?
Nah, what the fucking ass up?
Hey, get man, I ain't done shit, out. Man. What the fuck?
You got in these pockets, motherfucker, huh?
Get out of me.
You know the fuck with this
shit.
Get
out of being shackled and chained.
Piece of shit downtown.
I am wanted. Murderous this man. At first I thought it was a government scheme. Sticking me at the center of the crime scene. It seems I'm being helpful, and all the time, why they trying to give me life double? When I was made, wasn't I made untouchable by my family? Give my life to crime committee, in a time of need, you saying fuck me? What makes you wanna play me shady? I protected your life, and now I'm offered as a sacrifice to the law with no ties at all. When a boss dies, the whole kingdom falls.
Yeah, we're gonna make our move tonight. You ready?
Yeah, man, we got everybody ready.
You sure?
Everybody's ready. Just give us the time.
Right. Hold on.
These motherfuckers better be here.
Bueno.
Yo, Joaquin.
Who's this?
This is Sonny.
What do you want?